bear's tooth fungus can get pretty big. I mean, look at my hands. Sometimes you got to get right under the logs. Washing the bear's tooth, you want to pull it apart, break it into pieces that you would, you know, bite-sized pieces, because it's got a fair bit of bugs. Sometimes it has a fair bit of bugs growing in it. Frying pan on high. You want to get the water out. Now you can throw in some other mushrooms, some hot peppers, and some onions. And just cook it till the water is out. Shrimp or some kind of seafood. When the water is mostly gone, throw in some butter. And whatever kind of seasonings you want. Pepper. Garlic powder, Italian seasoning, and you're good.